The main anxiety in the Kuprum is about command and control. These two things are governing the whole psychopathology and whole life of the Kuprum person. ठीक है, क्या क्या है? One is command, another one is control. The people have tremendous fear of losing control. A timid person from within hold some anxieties and fears from within, and to overcome these things, not to lose control, he want to hold control on everything. He want to command the people in his life. There are rubric hain, delusion officer he is, famous rubric delusion commander he is, delusion general he is. So he himself feels, the Kuprum himself feels that he is a commander. He need to command things in his life. If what if he will not command, the whole system will get collapse. He is very diligent and hard worker person, Kuprum. Very hard working person, following rules, very disciplined in his life, in his behavior, in his routine, planning everything in his life. In whole day he is planning everything and he want to achieve the goal of that day. Finally wo kya chahte hain, apni life mein jo unhone plan kiya hai usko achieve karna chahte hain na. Aur wo kaise hoga? With strict disciplined way, strict disciplined manner. Suppose a Kuprum is going in the market to buy something which he needs, then he will rest only when he will get the thing. If it is not in the market, then he will go into the next market, into the next market, and he will go until unless he will get that thing particularly. आप थक जाओगे, Kuprum नहीं थकने वाला. He is very rigid and disciplined person. And the same rigidity, same discipline he expect from other people around him. I am working so hard to fulfill my goal, so you people should also work hard. Now what is the problem? People are not working as efficiently as the Kuprum is working. Try to understand. बहुत बारीक बारीक छोटे छोटे करके समझा रहा हूँ कि people around, suppose I am a Kuprum person and I want to, I am a very hard worker person and very timed, very disciplined, very rigid in my behavior, following all the rules, and I am asking you to come to the clinic at sharp at 10 a.m. and I will reach at 10 a.m. but when you didn't came, you became late, then how Kuprum will feel? He will feel anxious from within. He will feel as he cannot control things around him. Try to understand what Kuprum will feel. He will feel that he is unable to control thing in his life. Then to force his control on other people, he become dictatorial. He behave like a general. He behave like a command, talking with ear of command. So he will order, he will talk with people under him as he is a commander of these subordinates. But what happens next? Not everybody is able to perform as efficiently as the Kuprum person is performing. So what will happen? People are not following the orders, the commands. People are leaving him in his life, and people are going away. People are not following the orders. People are not following his discipline, because he is rigid for himself and he is rigid for other people also. Jitna wo apne liye disciplined aur sakht hai, utna hi wo dusron ke liye bhi hai. But jab dusre uska discipline ko follow nahi karte, then he will try to command, he will try to control. But if still he is not able to control the people around him, how he will feel? he will feel cramped within, as if he is unable to control things. He is unable to do things in a proper way. He is losing the control, so he feels cramped from within. I try to control you people, but you people didn't tolerate my dictatorialship, my dominating behavior, and you left me. Then what how I will feel? I will feel cramped from within. There is an inherent trait of leadership in the cucumber person. He wants to lead things in his life, in the society. One of my friend, I remember, you know how much cucumber we need in our diet? Very little. Nearly it is about 2 mg per day. So we need a very little cucumber in our daily diet. But it is very important for our survival, for our maintenance of our health. Cucumber is needed in the formation of RBC, it is needed in the formation of blood, it is needed in the maintenance of the body structure, maintenance of the rigidity of the body, muscles and bones, in the arteries. So it is needed. It is intermediate, or it is needed in many of our enzymes. It is also needed in the nerve impulse conduction. It is needed in the maintenance of the myelin sheath. Understand my point? So these are the chief organs where cucumber is needed. So it plays very vital role in our physiology. Any excess of it can cause pathology, cramps. There are many cases have been recorded of the cucumber toxicity. The cucumber toxicity symptoms, they become very violent, fits, convulsive, recurrent convulsion for long period of time. So it is affecting the nerves. It is affecting the nerves, producing convulsions. Clear? The leadership in the cucumber is again an important thing. He want to lead things. It is how a commander can be can work under something, somebody. He has his own mindset, na? And people have to accept his own mindset. His mindset. He is an ambitious leader who want to achieve many things in his life, who want to beat everything, everybody. He is fighting as if he is fighting in competition. जैसे वो कंपटीशन फाइट कर रहा है. अभी क्या है कि वो उसकी लीडरशिप जो है वो लीड करना चाहता है लोगों को, समाज को. बट हमारी सोसाइटी आज की जो है वो इस तरह की नहीं है कि जहाँ पे क्यूप्रम जैसे लीडर हम पैदा कर सकें. हम क्यूप्रम जैसे कमांडर पैदा कर सकते हैं, बट सोसाइटी में क्यूप्रम जैसे लीडर पैदा नहीं कर सकते. इट इज नॉट लाइक दैट के द क्यूप्रम he may be, sometime you may see a cunningness in him, a secretiveness in him, to secretiveness, holding things within, what to do, what not to do, not revealing everything, and in cunning enough to do things. One example, dictator, army general. One army general who became the ruler of that nation in our neighborhood. So he was cunning enough to apply his mind into the how to वो क्या बोलते हैं तख्ता पलट. वो तख्ता पलट कर दिया जनरल ने और सारा कंट्रोल अपने हाथ में ले लिया ना. And dictated whole the nation for few time and again went into the public election and all that thing happened. But now what is the condition? He is unable to maintain his political status, because it is not like that ke डिक्टेटोरियल से उनके फैनेटिसिज्म पेट्रियोसिज्म यू कैन सी इन दैट जनरल कनिंगनेस यू कैन सी इन हिम सीक्रेटिवनेस यू कैन सी हिम डिक्टेटोरियल से भी यू कैन सी इन हिम रिजिडिटी यू कैन सी इन हिम सो मच ऑन ट्रेट ऑफ क्यूप्रम यू कैन सी इन दैट पर्सन एंड बट नाउ ही इज नॉट एबल टू इवन लिव इवन कैन ही कैन नॉट एंटर इन दैट नेशन सो इट इज देयर इज अ ट्रेट ऑफ लीडरशिप देयर इज अ इनहेरेंट डिजायर टू बिकम अ लीडर देयर इज एबिलिटी ऑल्सो टू बिकम अ लीडर बट विच काइंड ऑफ लीडर द लीडर विच आर नीड इन आवर सोसाइटी विच आर सक्सेसफुल इन आवर सोसाइटी नाउ डेज दे आर नॉट लाइक क्यूप्रम दे मे बी क्यूप्रम बट यूजली दे आर देयर इज नो फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी इन द क्यूप्रम Cuprum is lacking in flexibility. It is not like he can accept something in his life. No, it is not like he had to adapt. There is no adaptability. Adaptability is missing in the Cuprum because of his own rigidity. So until and unless you can adapt certain things, what will happen to you? ठीक है ना? So his leadership is not going to be successful. He is not going to be a successful leader. He can be a successful commander, but he cannot be a successful leader. Because a leader को क्या चाहिए? Leader के अंदर adaptability चाहिए. सबको acceptance मिले इसके लिए क्या सकते हैं? हमारे समाज में आजकल भी चाहिए. But Cuprum is not like that. तो होता क्या है उसके साथ में? वो competitive है. वो बेस्ट होना चाहता है वो नंबर वन होना चाहता है वो सबसे आगे होना चाहता है बट आई पर्सनली आई डोंट थिंक कि ही इज एज कैपेबल टू बीट एवरीबडी इन हिज लाइफ देन व्हाट विल हैपन देयर विल बी एक्युमुलेशन ऑफ द फ्रस्ट्रेशन विद हिम नाराजगी किससे लोगों से वो भी क्या नाराजगी कि पीपल आर नॉट अकॉर्डिंग टू मी जैसे मैंने चाइना में पढ़ाया था कि पीपल आर नॉट अकॉर्डिंग टू मी लोग मेरे डिसिप्लिन को फॉलो नहीं कर रहे हैं तो कमी किसके अंदर है जाहिर सी बात है लोगों के अंदर कमी है देन व्हाट विल हैपन अभी क्या होगा अभी वो ही विल डेवलप एवर्जन टू द सोसाइटी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ही विल डेवलप द हेट्रेड ऑफ द पर्सन Aversion to the company, aversion to the society, misanthropy, antisocial. And he just shifted to his own limited life. Once he was a leader, but now what happened to him? When people didn't follow him, तो क्या हुआ? उसने aversion hatred develop कर लिया था उसने वो हेटरेड एवर्जन के नाते क्या होता है वो धीरे 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 एंटी सोशल हो जाता है ए सोशल हो जाता है मेजेंथ्रोपी डेवलप कर लेता है सब बेकार है सब खराब है पूरा सोसाइटी खराब है मुझे अकेले अपने उसमें रहने दो माई ऑफिस माई घर माई क्लिनिक माई जॉब माई होम माई फैमिली माई चिल्ड्रन और सारा डिक्टेटरशिप कहाँ पे होम में चिल्ड्रन पे ऑफिस में वो अपना सारा कमांड में रहे मेरे कंट्रोल में रहे कोई उसके कंट्रोल से बाहर नहीं जा सकता ही इज जस्ट अ पर्सन ऑफ वर्क ही हैज स्ट्रॉन्ग वर्क एथिक्स स्ट्रॉन्ग सेंस ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज वंस ही हैज द सेंस ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ही हैज टू एनी हाउ ही विल फुलफिल दैट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी इज नॉट गोइंग टू गिव अप दैट वर्क इन हाफ वे कीपर इज नॉट गोइंग टू गिव अप हिज वर्क इन हाफ वे ही विल Persist, perseverance. Once he believes in something, he believe it for his life. If he believes certain ideology, he will follow that ideology for the life. He has some sort of fanatic behavior. You know, you understand fanaticism, no? Fanaticism, perseverance, discipline, these are properness. These all things are the things of the Cuprum person. He becomes cautious. He develops mistrust on the people. ही कैन नॉट ट्रस्ट ऑन द पीपल, वो लोगों पे इतना भरोसा नहीं कर सकता कि जो काम मैं कर सकता हूँ लोग वो मुझे करके नहीं दे सकते, जो काम मैं कर रहा हूँ लोग मेरे ऊपर पता नहीं कर पाएंगे या नहीं कर पाएंगे, तो ही बिकम कॉशियस ऑन हैविंग बिलीफ ऑन अदर फेथ ऑन अदर पीपल, ही बिकम कॉशियस, ही डेवलप मिसट्रस्ट ऑन द पीपल, दिस बिकम अ डिफेंस फॉर हिम ना, व्हाट हैपेंड टू हिम, लोगों ने उतना एफिशिएंटली काम नहीं किया उसकी कमांड में जितना कि वो उसको उम्मीद थी, उसके बाद में नेचुरली क्या होना है, उसने डेवलप कर लेना है मिस्ट्रस्ट ना, और एवर्जन और हेट्रेड लोगों के प्रति, मेलिस मेलाइस लोगों के प्रति, नाराजगी लोगों के प्रति, ये सारी चीज़ें उसने डेवलप कर ली। एंड वन मोर थिंग कि जैसे मैंने कहा कि वो धीरे धीरे ए सोशल, फिर मिज़ैंथ्रोपिक, फिर एंटी सोशलिज्म की तरफ जाता है, एंड इन हिज ओन सेल्फ इम्पोज्ड आइसोलेशन, जो उसका सेल्फ इम्पोज्ड आइसोलेशन है, फॉलोइंग रिजिड रूल्स, रिजिड लाइफ, टाइमली लाइफ, हियर माइंड, जैसे बॉडी के अंदर एडेप्टेबिलिटी नहीं है, मेंटली भी उसके अंदर बहुत ज़्यादा एडेप्टेबिलिटी नहीं है ना, तो माइंड ऑल्सो बिकम रिजिड, हिज थिंकिंग प्रोसेस बिकम्स रिजिड, ही कैन थिंक ओनली इन द फिक्स्ड डायमेंशन, दीज आर फ्यू थिंग्स अबाउट क्यूक्रम, बाकी देखेंगे, ठीक है।